Thank you. The Gospel according to St. Luke, chapter 8, verses 27 to 30. And when he went forth and walked over the land, he met a man outside the walls of the city, and this man had been possessed by demons for many years. The man was in rags, and he had no house to dwell in. His dwelling place was in the tombs. And Jesus asked him, "What is thy name?" And the man answered, "Legion," because many devils had lived in his body. For a long time.